Detroit Pistons. I cannot fucking believe that you finished the worst record in the NBA at 17-65. That's it. You're kicked out of the rebuilding Alternative Center for Education for the remainder of the 2022-2023 school year, and you'll not be attending my 31st birthday party next month, and you'll be placed on the naughty list later on this year, and you'll be getting coal for Christmas while the other three Detroit sports residents will be getting a gift this Christmas. Go home right now.